It's Thursday, and we all know what that means. It's Hawaii's Kitchen, and that means we got a restaurant from the neighbor islands this time.
That's right. Mm-hmm. Trini is joined by culinary director Nick Stewart from Ka'anapali Grill and Tap Room. He'll be cooking up a couple dishes today. The first, prime rib French dip. Check it out.
We are here at Ferguson Showroom. I'm with culinary director Chef Nick Stewart. I'm doing great. You're with Ka'anapali Grill and Tap Room.
Yep, absolutely.
It's on Maui.
It's on Maui.
Where?
In the Marriott, right on Ka'anapali Beach.
Okay, oceanfront.
Oceanfront.
Sounds beautiful.
Surrounded by tiki torches. Sunset.
I love it.
Can't beat it.
Can't get better than that. Now, we're making two dishes today. Tell us about the first one.
The first one is a special that we sell a ton of for lunch. It's our house roasted prime rib French dip.
Okay, that sounds good. I only see bread here and this. What is this?
It's super, super simple, but it's worth it. So okay. I've got a little au jus, which is a beef broth, kind of boiling away on the stove over here. Okay. And this is a horseradish cream.
Okay, let's get started.
Okay.
What do we do?
So I have a little bit of beef that we shaved. We roast this prime rib, like I said, in-house every day. Shave it, chill it down, and then we heat it up in our au jus. So slide right over here, get it right into this broth. So this is a half pound of shaved prime rib. And we just put it into our simmering broth here.
Nice.
This is a beef broth that we make from the drippings.
Okay. Terrific. How long does that stay?
About a minute or two.
Okay. So while we're doing that,
just enough to kind of heat it up.
Let's talk a little bit. Tell everybody about the restaurant. You guys have some great promotions coming up next month.
We do. In October, starting the first Tuesday of October and every Tuesday in October, we're doing 25% off for Kama'aina. All you need is a local ID, and it's 25% off every Tuesday.
Great. Kama'aina Tuesdays. I love it. Now, why is it called Tap Room?
We have quite an extensive selection of beers. It is a sister company of Waikiki Brewing Company, which is here on Oahu.
Yes.
It is actually the only place on the island of Maui that you can get all the Waikiki Brewing Company beers.
Really?
Including our fall release that should be coming out here pretty shortly.
Wow.
Which is a Big Island Honey Macadamia Nut Brown.
So if you are a beer connoisseur, you got to check out the restaurant.
That's fantastic.
All right. You think this is about done?
Yep. I think we can probably pull that off of there.
I want to see how hot is this. I want to bring it over to this one.
Sure.
Is that okay?
Got it. There kitchen hands are ready.
Yes.
All right. So I'm going to pull this off. This is just that warmed French dip.
Smells good. Did you tell us what's in your secret sauce? what's in this?
It is an au jus. It's a beef broth that's made from the drippings of the roasted beef.
Okay, it smells delicious.
So this just gets piled much, much bigger than you ever think it should be on top of this French roll.
That is pretty huge. Wow.
Just gonna cut this guy in half.
Okay.
Make it maybe a little bit easier to digest there.
So you were saying this sandwich is pretty popular at
the
restaurant?
Oh, it is. Yep. We go through a ton of these. And it's just as simple as it can be, but best ingredients make the best sandwich.
All right. Well, in our last segment, we'll go ahead and taste that. But can you tell everybody what are we making in our next segment?
Sure. So we're going to be doing a roasted opah. We do a fresh fish special. We bring in whatever's local on a daily basis. And today we're doing a little opah.
Great. I love it. Thank you.
Yep.